culture is the heartbeat of your company, but it's kind of elusive. It's like air. It's a little bit like air. You can't see it. You can't touch it. You can't smell it. Culture is absolutely vital, but culture isn't culture alone. Culture is the sum total of your employment brand, your values, your attitudes and beliefs, and you really have to define those things. So candidates can find you and employees can celebrate you. So being extremely purposeful about who you are as an organization, who you are as a leader, is so vital to culture because you can't fake it. Would you ever do that with your brand to your customers? Your culture is your brand to your employees. Your culture gets further extended by your employment brand. It's how we treat each other. Far too often, people are faking it. Start putting some real strategy around culture, and you will see amazing things happen. It's time to get real about culture.